thrill the voters here in Southington, Connecticut, for a first Tea Party rally since we were successful in getting Peter Schiff the signatures and Mark Greenberg the signatures. Peter Schiff is our Mr. Smith, who's going to Washington to take down the corrupt senators like Senator Chris Dodd and Senator Lieberman. And Mark Greenberg is going to take over the place of one of the most Nancy Pelosi-like clones in Washington, D.C., Chris Murphy. Murphy must go, and we will see that both Peter Schiff and Mark Greenberg replace Chris Dodd and Chris Murphy in Washington, D.C.
Southington. I've been here for 72 years.
I have a very low opinion of the president's health care program. I'm a nurse. I've been a nurse for 50 years, practiced for 48, and I think we have the best health care system in the world, and he is ruining it. I've talked to people from health care in other countries who have socialized medicine, and they wish they didn't have it, and patients are suffering over in other countries, having babies in hallways and waiting 6 months for a CAT scan for a brain tumor. We can't allow this to happen.
Who do you think of the Senate candidates running in Connecticut, which of the three do you think would have better success in helping to repeal Obamacare? Would it be McMahon, Simmons, or Schiff?
I think Simmons would be the worst. Peter Schiff, I think, would do the best job.
Did you see this right here?
Here,
Sig Sauer.
The handgun manufacturer.
Huh?
Handgun manufacturer.
Oh, okay. What kind of handguns?
High-end. They make very good guns.
line. So I took my hero under my hat, and I went in to ask him why. He said, "You look like a fine, upstanding young man. I think you do." So I took off my hat, I said, "Imagine that, cut me, cut me, oh, oh."
Are you registered to vote?
Yes, sir.
Unaffiliated? Republican, unaffiliated, or Democrat? Republican, good. You're going to vote in the primary for Peter Schiff?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Get all your friends. If you got anybody that's unaffiliated, have them re-register.
Pepperoni and green peppers, mushrooms, olive chives.
Pepperoni and green peppers, mushrooms, olive chives.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. I got love in my tummy, and I feel like I'm loving you. Love you such a